name is Morten Dittmer. I'm a cranking method teacher trainer, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about what we do in that training. So what you basically learn is how your body is designed to function. We use bones, illustrations, we use charts, we use teaching props, all in order to help you getting a sense of the three-dimensional movement that happens inside the body in movement. Secondly, we teach you what we call dynamic imagery. Basically, getting your mind in gear to produce a change in how you produce your movement. Then the third part is conditioning, where you learn how to embody the function of the body. We train strength and flexibility, as well as movement coordination using balls and bands. Lastly, we teach you how to teach this to other people. We call this the pedagogy of embodiment. Even if you don't want to be a teacher, we know that the best way to learn something is to teach it. If you want to improve your movement skills, you want to become a better teacher, feel better in your body, it's the place to be, November 2018. Thank you for your time. Love it again.
プロフェッショナルトレーニングは違いを生む効果的な教え方ができるようになるコースで、全てのムーブメント指導者の役に立つと思っています。
これは内臓なんですが、こういったモデルをとても役に立っています。
イメージェリーを導入すると、体の変化が早いため予防の必要性を感じてくれて、参加希望者も増えています。
アーサナを指導するときに、生徒さんの体をより的確に見ることができるようになりました。
動くことの楽しさや心地よさを思い出してもらえることを嬉しく思っています。